The usually busy Clackamas Town Center Mall in the Portland area is closed on Wednesday while police investigate Tuesday afternoon's shooting. A gunman opened fire while the mall was packed with holiday shoppers.
As soon as I heard more shots happen, I knew at that point we needed to lock up and get everybody in the back of the store.
Two people were killed before the gunman apparently took his own life.
We have tentatively identified the shooter at this time. We will not release his name or any other information other than he's adult male until we have 100% confirmed that identity.
At least one woman is hospitalized in serious condition. Witnesses say the gunman was wearing body armor and a mask and called out, "I'm the shooter," before he fired. The mall Santa was taking wishes from children when the shots rang out.
When I was in the set there, I heard a couple of shots that sounded like shots, and at the time I didn't think too much about it. But then when I heard about 18 more shots, I decided that I was a semi-automatic and I hit the floor.
Police say rapid response teams made it into the mall within minutes to help everybody leave and search the premises. Jack Briggs, The Associated Press.